So, over the last couple of months, you may have heard of a term called AI agents and probably a little bit scared of it. Today, I wanted to break down the benefits of agentic productivity and how it's actually going to impact your daily work. So let's start with what agentic workflows actually means. Well, there's sort of two types of agentic workflow. There's agentic workflow, which is very simply the action of something happening and going through certain steps to do that. And then there's AI agents. Now, AI agents are slightly different. What they do is they can actually act upon a goal that you've set. So for example, next week, say I want to launch a new product, maybe it's on a Thursday, I need to launch it. So there are a few different tasks that come along with that. Maybe the email newsletter that I need to send out on MailChimp. Maybe I need to notify everyone in the team on Slack. And maybe I need to prepare the blog post and get it out so that everyone can know what's latest and in the release. So AI agents can essentially pull from your knowledge base or a data source, say Notion, I've got all my notes in there, then what it can do is essentially bring all of that knowledge and craft those tasks for you just based on the goal. So it can update your team in Slack, it can make maybe even a calendar rent in Google Calendar, and then start to bring together what the blog post is going to look like in Notion, and also prepare that email in MailChimp. So AI agents actually go and get things done for you so that you don't have to do that sort of initial draft work. So how is this going to affect your productivity and where are we going to see it in daily life? Well, probably most companies will have an agentic workspace for them to build out from. There are tools that can do this. One good example is Zapier, who are the sponsors of this video. Zapier allow you to connect up to 7,000 apps, and essentially they can help you to do that with their AI agents feature, helping you to build out an agentic workflow with multi-steps inside of that experience. But it's likely your company will have an agent-focused workspace where you can then give it commands and produce an output. So how is this going to change your productivity on a daily basis? So it's going to shift our skills to a different area. So it's going to shift to two key skills, decision-making and creativity. Now, once you have the ability to have things done for you using these agentic workflows, the only focus will be on your decisions, what you choose to prompt the machine with, and the creativity that you use to prompt the machine itself. So those two skills will become even more in demand than the previous skills of actually getting it done, because obviously the machine now gets it largely done. So focusing on decision making and creativity will have a much better output on the actual output than you focusing on the work itself. So these will continue to grow and the optionality will continue to increase, but it's important to develop those skills to help you be prepared for this latest movement. So that was the basics of agentic productivity. If you want our guide to AI, you can find it linked below. It's a free download for you to dig a little bit deeper. So thank you so much for stopping by. Please do subscribe. And do check out toolfinder.co if you're exploring more AI agents in the future. Thank you very much for stopping by, and I'll see you soon.